the dog behind us.
That's when we start adding food to the mix, right? Once she's been corrected for reacting or for her intent, and then now that she's paying attention to me and she's like listening to me and she's ready to engage with me instead of with the other dogs, that's when I pay her. Me and trying to get away from the dog, I have to allow her to give, I have to give her that space that she needs, because otherwise, you know, like I'm putting her in a situation where she's uncomfortable, right? So like running dogs and things like that, like she can glance and look, but I don't want her staring.